Finally, this is the last thing you'd want to find in the grille of your car. A Wisconsin sheriff responded to a call where a very angry bobcat was stuck in the front of a vehicle. Luckily, it was unharmed and set back into the wild where they found it.